Guinevere of the royal court of Arthur, draped in white velvet, silken lace, the rustle of her gown on the marble stair. Sparkles on fingers, slender and pale. The jester, he sleeps, but the raven, he peeps through the dark, foreboding skies o'er the royal domain. Maroon-colored wine from the vineyards of Chardonnay is sipped by the queen's lip, and so gently indigo eyes in the flickering candlelight. Such is the silence of royal Camelot. The jester, he sleeps, but the raven, he peeps through the dark, foreboding skies o'er the royal domain. Guinevere of the royal courts of Arthur, draped in white velvet, silk and lace, the rustle of her gown on the marble staircase, sparkles on fingers both slender and pale. The jester, he sleeps, but the raven, he peeps through the dark, foreboding skies o'er the royal domain. Guinevere.